On this date, October 17th, 1998, the Hall of Fame has formed a coalition with these young people. We call them, thanks to Vickie Carter, the Keepers of the Dance. There's a board of directors that they have, consisting of Barry Thigpen, Kathy Tillman, Bill, and Brenda Barber, with Vickie Carter being the liaison between that board of directors and the Hall of Fame. These are the people that we're going to show the scholarship to every year. They'll be the recipients of the $1,000 scholarship. Each year, the Hall of Fame will recognize a special couple to receive a special award from the Hall of Fame for everything that you've done. At this time, I'm going to bring up Mr. Chick Hedrick and let him present this plaque to the individuals of this year.
I don't know enough good things to say. I wish I could read. Would you read to show some of the things these people have done? Sam and Sarah, come right over here.
Okay.
We ain't heard nothing.
Here's what I've got on these notes. I'm sorry, I can't remember them all. In the past 7 years, they have done halftime shows for the Charlotte Hornets. Five times, very impressive. Have they won all five games? I don't know, okay. Been the opening act for the Gatlin Brothers, and from Nashville to Broadway appeared at the Academy Awards. Won first place in team competition at the American Swing Classic in New York and at the SOS Grand Nationals in Atlanta. You've got something very, very highly to be proud of here. Thank you for representing the Keepers of the Dance. Thank you very much. Sam West and Sarah West are our first recipients of the awards this year for the Keepers of the Dance. Congratulations.
They've also won about four national championships.
To the beach, but I got you. Thank you. My love was spent on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing.
Oh!
put you out, 'cause you dress so fine.
Yeah. She's a long, tall Texan. She's a long, tall Texan. I want to be a long, tall Texan. That's what I need to satisfy. Thank you.
right. Without your loving, I don't feel right.
Cause I need your love tonight.
Well, I need your love, I need your love now. Got to have your love while the moon is shining bright. When I get your love, everything will be alright. I love you, and I might as well confess. Got to have your love, and I might as well confess.
Nightingale sang in could he know we two were so in love?
You warm my heart. steal your heart away in time. It's only fair 'cause you have mine. Oh, Carina, now don't make me wait too long. Baby, can you tell me true? Do I stand a chance with you?
Love created that others have not. All these lies. from the back. I'm gonna do a little shit like this. I'm gonna let my girl Nicole get on and do it.
Somebody can take your hand, whether you're 16, whether you're 40 like me, and take you out on the dance floor, and you're ageless, and the communication starts flowing, and there is a one-on-one communication that you can have with a lot of really nice people, and I'm so glad that it's being perpetuated, and I'm glad that I live here at the beach, and I'm able to watch the different people come and go down here each summer. But SOS will keep this place alive forever. And I would not have known such wonderful friends like you three. We all come from such different walks of life, and yet we're all so connected.
True.
And I don't know, I feel very blessed that I've been part of it. How about you?
Couple number two in the pro division.